If you want to connect your Switch to your TV without a dock, the only way I found out to do it is with a C port adapter. So what this has is you're going to plug in your power brick to this C port. You're going to put in your HDMI in this and to your TV, and the C port here is going to go to your Switch. So once it looks like that, you're going to plug in your power to the far right. You're going to plug in your HDMI to this to your TV, and you'll be able to play your Switch without using a dock.